I'm Marianna Molino. I come from Italy. I studied in Italy and then worked in Italy, London, and then did an MBA in Jesse, where I met Alexander.
Alexander. I'm Alexander. I'm from Ukraine. I studied in Ukraine, then worked in Ukraine, in the US, and then I moved to Spain, where I met Arianna. We did an MBA program at ES Business School in Barcelona together, and then decided to do a volunteering program in Ukraine. For me, it's a little bit two-sided. On one side, I think it's obviously a good experience for the people participating in the project. As Arianna mentioned, like, you can see what an impact you can create in even small communities and how this impact can be long-lasting, and maybe hopefully for some people it will be life-changing. Maybe they'll be more open-minded, they'll be more curious, and that's something that inspires me.
In general, like, maybe because I'm biased, because my boyfriend is Ukrainian, I think there is a huge potential. Ukrainian people, in my opinion, are very smart, so it's simply a matter to give them the instruments, and then I think that it will, like, in some years, definitely they will have better or, like, faster development than, for example, my country. I don't think that we have this energy or this willing to develop and to have a more new opportunities.